What is up, guys? This is 10 Beauty Tips with Holly. See you in a minute.
Number one.
If you get dark circles like I do on my eyes, cucumbers are a good decision. Just make sure you close your eyes. You're also getting a lot of water in your eyes.
Number two.
When you're putting on your lipstick, when you're done, you should... If you want to make sure that you don't have too much lipstick on, then you get a tissue. Once you get your tissue, you do this. You fold it, and then you fold it again, and then you do that. And you look at all that red. Look at it. Here. Now you don't have too much on. And I messed up a little bit.
Number three.
If you're putting your lipstick on and you mess up terribly, like this, pretend that didn't happen. Back to the story. If you mess up terribly like I did, just get a wipe. It works great. Dummies. Just get your wipe, and then it's good. It works better for all you guys who always buy these weird stuff to get dumb makeup off of your face. Just use a freaking wipe. It's easy. Just do it.
Number three.
If you ever mess up when you're painting your toenails, it's fine. You don't need to get nail polish remover or anything. If it gets on your cubicles or anything, it's fine. It comes off naturally. It comes off faster than it does on your nails. Trust me. It works for me. No. This is number five. This isn't really a manicure. This is just, has nothing to do with this, but here we go. When you're doing your laundry, does it ever shock you? Well, too bad. All you gotta do is spray it with water. And does it get wet? Yeah, it's wet. Too bad. If you guys enjoyed this video, it was super dumb. So, see you guys in the next video. Bye.